We welcome you back here on the Wingate Sports Network. This is the Lowe's postgame show after the Bulldogs get a thrilling double overtime victory, 106-103 over the Mars Hill Lions, joined by the leading scorer, Shelby Tricoli, a career-high 25 points for you here today. Another impressive showing by this offense. You look at the first four games for your team, outside of that one second half against USC Aiken, despite being a relatively new team, you have to be happy with the way this team's played so far.
Oh, absolutely. At the beginning of the season, we weren't sure exactly how it was going to go. A lot of new people, not sure how we're going to mesh and everything, but we've worked really hard in practice and learned how to work together. And then in the past couple weeks, we've started running the floor, and that's just helped us tremendously.
Yeah, let's talk about that transition game, because this one was a whirlwind for a little while. Both right. You guys and Mars Hill really going to that fast pace. Uh-huh. How did you guys able to turn that to you? It looked like Mars Hill was setting the tempo. How are you guys able to turn that and take advantage of it?
Honestly, we were thinking about it. We weren't prepared for them to run as much as we were, so I think that set us back a little bit. But once we realized that that was the game we were going to play, we just started working like we do in practice and just running up and down the court.
Up by 20 points with about 5 minutes left in regulation, and then All of a sudden things start dwindling away. What was going on there in those last 5 minutes? What were they doing to you that was just stifling an offense that had been so good for 35 minutes?
I think we just got too comfortable there in the last 5 minutes. Mars Hill's definitely not a team you can sleep on, so I think we just put it out of our minds that they can still score, and they were still fighting to win that game. So.
And then a tough start to the first overtime. They bury a couple of early threes. You guys are down 4 points a couple of times there. But the battle back, talk about that resilience from that team here today and your team able to fight back and pull out this victory.
All we had to do was stay positive and believe in ourselves and trust in our ability and know that what we work on in practice is going to get us through it. So, and with the help of our bench, everybody cheering, and then Marta coming in and putting in her baskets, it helped us out a lot.
Saw you on the bench there when you picked up your fourth foul. After Marta made that misplay on the low post, I saw you clapping your hands, telling her, let's go. And sure enough, the next two times down the floor, she was huge for you guys. I know she's got that huge size advantage, but how are you guys able to will her to get back and, recover from a mistake like that to make those big plays for you down the stretch?
Honestly, you just got to tell her and make sure she doesn't get in her head. We know that she can make them. She works hard every day in practice and puts them in, so you just got to remind her of that. And she knows that she's got to be there for her team. So,
coming off these huge offensive barrages for this team, talk about that lull in the end of this regulation here, but then you guys get it right back and score, 38 points during the overtime to pull this one out. What was the conversation like in the huddle before the first overtime, talking about, all right, guys, I know we had this huge lead, but now we still got to win a tight game?
Right. Like I said before, just trusting in everything that we work on in practice and knowing that we weren't going to lose this game got us through that little slump that we had in the fourth quarter and got us the win in double overtime.
Well, you pulled it out. Congratulations, Shelby. Thanks as always for joining us.
Thank you.